famous steel. It's called Damascus steel. And people after battles used to comb the battlefield with dead bodies, looking for one of the swords that was left, because it was the hardest sword to get, because it was the most beat down, toughened steel the world had ever seen. All the imperfections were beaten out of it. 1500 degrees was necessary to make this steel perfect. And I'm telling you, fellas, we're Damascus steel tonight. We're as sharp as we've ever been, man, and we gotta use it, fellas. Understand, though, it's also soul season. There ain't shit in it right now, fellas. We gotta fill it up. We gotta fill it up. I don't know when it's gonna happen, but understand the seed is in their head, man. They're coming up by the number one seed in the state of Ohio. It's in their head. Beat it out of them. Get submission. Let's flex the soul.